Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today, the 1st of March, Holy Mother the Church calls us to the memory of Saint David. Not much is known about Saint David, but it is that he lived during the 5th, 6th centuries and he was one of those during the golden period of the Welsh monasticism. Welsh monasticism or monasticism in Wales, present England. Little is historically known about him, but David was born, it is said that David was born of Saint Non, who was raped by Sant, one of the local chieftains. A native of southern Wales, David was educated at Enfney, Cadignan, under Paulinus of Wales, the disciple of Saint Germain. He was made abbot of Tigwa monastery, which he transferred to Miniva, and it's known as St. David's today, then the principal port of embarkation in Ireland. His numerous monasteries housed monks who lived rigidly according to a very austere rule, whose main features were absolute silence, intense manual labor and strict mortification, so much so that they were known as aquaticos, means water drinkers. That's how strict were the monks of Saint David. David's missionary activities also took him to Holy Land, where he consecrated Archbishop by the Patriarch of Jerusalem in 564 at the Synod of Victory, over which he presided. The Pelagian heresy in Britain was defeated, and his decree for the regulation of Welsh Church were formally ratified. Said to have been canonized in 1120 by Pope Callistus II, Saint David embodies the golden age of Welsh monasticism and is the patron of Wales. Saint David is very popular among the Welsh people of Wales. He is known for his strict, rigid way of life. He is known as the tutor of monasticism in Wales. Why did they do what they did? We are following mortification in the season of Lent. And our mortification is fasting and abstinence. Maybe for 40 days. But these monks were strict in their mortification for life. For life. Why did they do that? Because they understood that nothing is more valuable than God. Nothing is more valuable than faith. And to earn a place in heaven, I should be able to renounce everything that is not heaven. Amen.